What is going on, guys? This video is kind of my 10K sub appreciation post. You know, I want to really thank you guys for helping me reach that goal of mine. It's been awesome. You guys have been so supportive, and you know, I'm really appreciative of all the comments you guys leave. It's been awesome. So, show my appreciation. You know, I made a video like a few weeks back or a week or two back, I don't remember now, where I was saying I'm going to reach 10K soon, and that's my goal, and I wanted to thank you guys, and I want you to leave comments, you know, what I should do to celebrate reaching 10K subs. And there's a lot of different stuff, some really cool, unique stuff, and, you know, a few people said I should go fish for tarpon and stuff like that, which I really want to do that soon. I'm definitely going to be, within the next, you know, few months or year, you know, that is going to be one of the biggest goals, is catching a tarpon over 100 pounds, I think. That will be amazing. But the most common thing was clearly people were like, do a giveaway. You guys like free stuff. I get it. I like free stuff too. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do a giveaway. It's going to be simple though. I'm just going to be giving away 3 of my all-time favorite lures right here that you guys see me use in my videos almost every single time. DOA shrimp right there. That is my favorite color, a 3-inch DOA shrimp. If you guys watch my videos, you know I catch a ton of snook on these things right here. I catch snook, snappers, grouper, almost everything eats these bad boys. They are fish catching machines. Number 2, a Miradine twitch bait right there. These are a absolutely terrific all-around lure. Snook, jack, tarpon, trout, you know, everything eats one of these Miradines. I've caught snook over 36 inches on them. I've hooked tons of tarpon on them. I've caught my biggest trout I've ever caught, not before I started posting these videos, but I've caught a lot of big fish, and you catch a lot of fish on these lures right here. I throw those a ton. And then, obviously, something you see me throw all the time, the red and white Heat and Spook. This is the Donkey Slayer. You know, I've caught more big snook on a red and white Heat and Spook than anything in my tackle box. That is a big fish catching lure. And on top of those 3 lures, I will also be giving away a custom Fishing with Lawson Lindsay hat right there. This is a 1 of 3 in existence, and my mom has one and my girlfriend has the other. And so this is the other one that is going to be given away, so it'll be a real special treat for you. Can't get them really anywhere else. So my mind, I've been playing, you know, how I want to decide to do this giveaway, and you know, there's a lot of things where, you know, I could have everyone leave a comment and be like, make sure you follow me on Instagram and like and subscribe. That seems kind of fake, and I want to do something kind of genuine. I want you guys to comment below, you know, what is one of your favorite, you know, fishing with one of your favorite memories from my videos. Whether it's something stupid I've done or something funny or something really cool. You know, what you thought has been very, very cool that has happened in my videos. You know, I want you guys to tell me what is your favorite moment in this past like year of my videos I've been posting. And I'll scroll through them and I'll let the comments go for like a week, I think. And I will read through them and find which one is my favorite and which one, you know, I think is really cool. And that's how I'm going to choose who wins. And then afterwards, I'll make a video update about who won, something like that, after a week. You know, it's not going to be super, super formal, but I just want to appreciate you guys and give back and, you know, have a lucky someone win some of my favorite tackle there. And maybe it'll help you catch some fish too. So I've been kind of running through my brain, you know, what I want to do to celebrate 10K subs and different things like that. And I'm probably going to open a P.O. box soon enough. If there's enough interest in that, I will open one of those for sure. I think that'd be a really cool way to kind of be personal and connect with you guys. And you can send me mail or letters or whatever, you know, and I can really talk to you guys and hear from you guys. And 2, meetups. I know that's something that some people are interested in, and I will do a formal meetup just for sake of meetup, but I figured this Saturday, Christmas Eve, I am going to be playing in a church service. I don't know if you guys know this about me, you know, I tend to keep my personal life pretty quiet on here. I play guitar, and I play in a church locally where I live, and this Christmas Eve, we're having service at 5 p.m., and I figured I'd invite you guys out. If you want to come, you can bring your families, whatever. You can come out, you can meet me, come hear the music. It'll be a good time, you know? If you guys want to come, you don't have anywhere to go for Christmas Eve, bring your families, come by yourself, doesn't matter. You guys come out, I'll be hanging around afterwards and before, and we can talk and hang. It'll be a good time. And then, you know, if you guys want to come out, I would really love to meet you guys if you're local to the area. I'll leave the address below. It is at Living Oaks Church in Palm Beach. It should be a ton of fun, you guys, honestly. Yeah, so if you want to come out to that, I just want to extend an invitation to you guys for that. And eventually, soon enough, I will do a legitimate meetup just for the sake of meeting up. So if you can't make it, no big deal. There'll be other times. But I just want to extend an invitation to you guys because I appreciate you. That is pretty much it. You know, I can't really think of much else that I have to say other than I'm really, really appreciative of you guys. And if you want to win the giveaway, comment below. Be creative. Comment, you know, what's something you thought's funny, what you thought's cool. You know, I appreciate you guys. And I want someone to get these and let them go to good use and help you guys catch some more fish, you know. It's been a really great couple of months, you know, doing this and growing as a channel. And, you know, all that comes back to you guys, how you help me and you share my videos and you tell your friends about me. It's been a really, really amazing experience, and I'm really, really grateful for you guys. I appreciate that. So, comment below, favorite memory. Come out to service this Saturday night if you want to come. Should be a fun time. If you're local to the area, I'd love to meet you guys and see you there. Maybe win you this hat in this giveaway. I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. I don't know what else to say. I'm just really, really appreciative of you guys. Thank you. Have a good day. Dude, I am so bad at this.